What is going on, YouTube? We are back with another video. This one's a good one. We're here at EMP, Edinburg Motorsports Raceway or Park or whatever, but it's gonna be a good night. Hopefully we can back up our personal best, which is not too good, but hey, we're here to have fun, guys. That's what it's all about. Ooh.
4.8.
All right, I think it's Import Invasion night. What's up, man?
What's up, brother?
How's it going?
How's it going, man? Are we racing tonight?
Yeah, we're gonna be racing tonight.
Alright, it'll be 30 and 12 for 42 total.
Sounds good. Let me put you guys down real quick. Let's see. He said second light, make a right. So, what do you think, babe? Think we'll hit a 12-9 again today? And redeem ourselves? just joking, guys. I'm excited and nervous. This is technically my birthday gift from my wife and I guess from myself. I got a friend that's coming along, my cousin might
as well
go get teched in and then probably hand over the camera to my wife so she can get some clips of the GT500 going down the track. All right, guys, well, you know what, let's see what we got. Let's take a little spin around. There's a lot of cool shit. All right, I'm excited.
Yes.
Time. Sounded pretty healthy, not too bad. Ooh, the 8th mile pass, that's a no time right there. I would say 590, 580, 60 for 8th mile pass. That's pretty fast. All wheel drive, I think. Oh no, I lied, slicks and skinnies. The other one was all-wheel drive. All right, guys, looks like we're gonna go make a pass in the Boostaholic Racing GT500. Let's not suck.
That was a no time pass.
Thank you. Que la gente está ahí prendida esta noche, no saben ni a cuál irle. Yo digo que gana el caballo esta noche. ¡Vámonos!